The leg could. We were all surprised. We didn't take picture. We were too shocked. The second time it happened in the School of the Holy Spirit. This time around, after about 4 years, it was the hands. When the hands started growing, everybody in church that are adults ran away. On that chair, on that table. Only children were the one that came and said, "Ah, it's growing, it's growing." Children, adults, they ran away. And the third time, like that. Let's, are they equal? Why should all of them not be equal? Are they? They are. Very good. So, you stay here. And who else again? So then, together, and stretch as much as far as you can. Are they?
No.
Don't make it possible.
Are
they?
No.
Who else again? Stretch it well. Any? So the one who dreams already. So, good candidates. Anybody else?
Midget.
Green leaves is the one of the easiest after death years. Yeah. The way the Lord does happen, you wonder, God, why not? Huh? Are they?
No.
How can you know from here?
How can you know?
You need to stay here.
It's not impossible.
You can see from both sides. Are they? They will keep on talking. Check the tongue. Okay. Which of them is shorter? This is shorter. So just put it. Now, let's pray for the one that is just pain. To pray for people with what's going to happen is this. It seems I have a grace in this area. But I believe the Lord wants to leave behind. He said, you can leave your grace behind, you can leave your peace behind. So you don't have this thing operating more in the house. But like you said, you keep steering. And this will be another form of evangelism. Then go to the market. They want to watch sin. They want to watch sin. They need a thing magic. And you can make it very interesting. When a lot of people wear some interesting clothes, and you dance, I'm going to dance. Very interesting in touching some sensitive parts. Then two, you always ask for permission before touching them. Here in Nigeria, we don't give us scruples. Then in the West, we consult for touching people. So you need permission. Can I touch you? And she gives you the permission. So in a lot of that, it's not only starting on. And everybody wants to do it. Just touch them. Of the cross. by his stripes we were healed. When he was referring to that, he actually meant two things. Both our salvation and our healing are the two that he paid for. So he didn't pay for salvation alone. He paid for salvation and healing together. How easy it is to be saved. You hear, you heard God's word, you believe in your heart, and you acted on it, am I right? That's how easy it is to be healed. So he said, by whose stripes you were healed, which means when did he heal you? When he was on the cross. He's not going to heal you in the future, he has removed it. So what that means is we are taking what is yours and giving it to you. He had a gift for you. What do? You collect it. Am I right? So when we put hand on you, yours is just to collect it. Now sometimes we feel, sometimes we don't feel. It doesn't matter. Whether we feel or don't feel, it doesn't matter. Yours is to collect. Then after you have collected, what do? You do what well people do. What is that you come to before? Paint? Or dance? Okay. You will do paint. You will paint. Not now. So thank you, Lord Jesus, for the authority right in the name of Jesus. The Lord says we lay to the sick, and the sick recall us. As hands are laid on her, as a point of contact, we come in agreement that she receives her healing in Jesus' name. Amen. So don't stay like that. No, put your hand there and just pray like that. Just pray like that. You just see yourself receiving it. Sometimes there's a manifestation where they feel or they follow that power. But those are not, those are Jara. It's by faith. Take your hand off. Sometimes I put my hand and I'm in my mind's eye, I'm seeing currents flowing through. Then when I feel satisfied, I remove my hand. Then do what you could not do before. In the name of Jesus. Don't touch me. When she gets off, she will sit down and do what she could not do before. Alright, who is the second person? Stretch it as much as you can. Which of them is shorter? Which of them is shorter? The right is shorter. Okay? So, this is what we do. Who wants to grow the hand? You. All you need to do is issue a command. He sent his word and his word healed them. So, what you do is say, in the name of Jesus, just listen to me. In the name of Jesus, go ahead. We command the bone, the flesh, the tissue, the marrow, of which one is shorter?
Of the right hand.
Which one is shorter? The right or left? Which one is shorter?
The right.
The right. This one. This is shorter. Because so that we don't call the wrong order, otherwise it will be wrong again. So it's command the right to grow now to meet the short one. In the name of Jesus. Watch what's going to happen. He's growing already. He has long arms.
I saw you.
Meeting. One guy actually Which of the hands? Leg. Let's check the leg. Many of you sit down. Let's show leg. Let's show. Sit down.
We have the bone, the muscle, every component of the right leg
to grow right now
to meet the left leg
in the name of Jesus.